So we begin by growing algae, and we grow them in raceway ponds where we can grow them up to very high density. At that point, when they are fully grown, we take the water out of them, we dewater them using this machine right here behind me. And basically we're able to get the algae down to a very viscous paste.